My name is Dr. Alan Lim. I'm an exercise physiologist, and I've spent most of my career working with professional cyclists. For years, I've been getting riders to ride on static trainers that don't move. But now, with the Nfinity technology by Saris on the MP1 platform, you have fore aft movement as well as side-to-side movement that ultimately greatly enhances comfort. Every single contact point can move in a more natural way, and over the long haul, what that means is you don't get beat up by your static trainer. With just that little bit of motion, you start to replicate what you feel in the outdoors, and that changes the entire experience. I think that one of the big reasons for that is that we're naturally tuned to want to move. Our vestibular system, when it's activated, ends up, you know, creating, I think, a sense of harmony or joy that just isn't the same when you're not able to move. It's like the difference between a rocking chair versus a static chair. And a lot of it, I think, is about expectation, because when you get it on a bicycle, you expect it to move. And so when you get on the MP1 platform with the Nfinity technology, you get that same level of movement. 6 degrees side to side, 9.5 inches fore and aft. And what that does is it creates an experience that is just so much more enjoyable, so much more fun than being on a static trainer. When you look at the design of the MP1 platform, it's not just designed for the H3 trainer by Saris. It's also designed to be compatible with almost every new smart trainer currently on the market. So if you don't own the H3, but you have your own trainer at home, odds are this will be compatible with the MP1. Another unique feature of the Nfinity technology on the Saris MP1 platform is that it's best in class. You have 6 degrees of side-to-side motion and 9.5 inches of fore aft motion. That's movement that specifically replicates what you feel outdoors, and there's no other competitor on the market that can simulate that type of movement. It's certainly not the kind of movement that you can get by just putting tennis balls under your trainer. You know, cycling isn't just about your legs and your lungs. It's also about being able to handle the bicycle, and that takes a lot of control in both your core as well as all of these small stabilizer muscles. On an indoor trainer that is static, you're just not getting any of that specificity. But with the Nfinity technology built into the MP1 platform, you are able to use and have to use all of those stabilizers to control the bicycle. The net effect is that not only do you get a workout for your legs and your lungs, but you also get a workout for your core. The Nfinity technology built into the MP1 platform creates the best in class movement for any trainer system. You've got 6 degrees of side-to-side movement, 9.5 inches of fore aft movement, and the net result is way more comfort, way more fun, the ability to use your core or stabilize your muscles, and you've got a platform that is compatible with most trainers.